Rikers have our team trapped in the broadcast center. Get in there.
Shit, I'm on the wrong build. Fuck.
These people are crucial.
I'm on my fucking preds. Stop telling me I'm in combat. Oh, you fucking...
Where they're keeping our people.
I got a skilling cooldown. Hold on.
You're gonna have to take these studios one at a time.
He'll come back quick enough.
Yeah, determined. What build are you on now, Snips?
My PvE damage build.
Sure, bows.
It's a hybrid.
It's always nice.
There you go. Bills ain't making no money, always wanna talk. Start getting that yanker. Bring out that piece of it.
Let's be I was way too close with that fucking grenade.
Disconnected power to the door up ahead. Gonna have to fire up the local grid here to open it.
Same.
Well, we've got two shields. Can somebody switch to Disruptor Sticky? Well, we've got three shields, actually.
Now, Fear, you switch. You're on your higher skill power build route. It's better to run a shield.
Disrupt the sticky. Just spam the turrets, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I'll carry. Hey, can you grab the door?
Yes.
Rad and Gamble, your health bars look bugged from my view.
I hope she can hang on.
We got this! Let's get it set!
Incoming.
punch it, the boss. Just yet.
Yeah, come into cover, otherwise you'll get hit.
Yeah, we'll just get the rusher. And then the trash mobs, and then we can get her after. Back up from the corner a sec. There's guys stuck. Alright, they're coming up now. I think we can do the boss now.
There's one more left at the top.
Good job. We've got some more hostages in Studio 3.
I need you to keep pressure on this.
Do I need to run different skills for this next part?
No. CC the boss, we'll try and strip his armor at the start. Probably get the sticky on the boss. Sticky the boss. The man is gone.
can switch to his stick and second sticky if that's.
I just need someone to sticky him whenever I say sticky him. Before he moves. Yell at you guys. My door's gone. Just, he's the only one that's gonna come out though at the back.
You got him down. Great work. Trying to confirm if we got everyone that survived. Damn it. Agent, the Rikers have more hostages. They're holding him on the set of that Western, Studio 4. Looks like you're not done yet. Be careful in there. The intel says they've got machine guns, so yeah, it's a trap and we know it. But they've got our guys.
Hang on, wait for Rad. I don't need sticky, so I can switch to a flame turret.
I'll use flashbang.
What's that? Yeah, cool. Need you to come in?
Rod.
Oh.
Can I disrupt that thing?
Nah. Just stay out of its way. It's the one at the back.
Damn it, this team is crucial. We need to save these people before it's too late.
I hope so.
Fuck, that turret's targeting me!
Yeah, it's good, isn't it? All move together for this, for the rest of this. Everyone left. Let's give it an hour to get in the position on this thing. I'm in the position. Don't want to hit the button. But I'm sitting up.
Doing it now.
Yeah. try and strip the boss's armor down. And then whenever all the purples are gone, we'll get him. I'll try and kite him with the shield. Keep him off the boss, maybe? The fuck, you're just standing there like that.
Oh, fuck, he's up there.
Purple spawn. Okay. I'll keep hitting this guy. Let me clear the purples again. No, just even if you just put your shield up, Brad.
I'll run it back.
Just like, there's like these flying, flying. Here, you can shoot the boss if you want.
Before the Rikers kill them, and they will kill them if they have time.
Alright, right hand side.
Find a way to get him out of there.
Same thing again, just give me a minute to get into position. I think I'm gonna die first.
Alright, doing it now. Yep, all good so far. Behind.
Oh.
Boss is out.
I'll go down and start bashing him.
Well, it's nice to see that we can stagger the NPCs as much as they do when they hit us.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna go after the shotties. We got.
Might be an idea to get one survival link going.
Yeah, I'll switch.
Cover snapshot.
I'm trying to find these last two shotgunners.
On the far side. I think one of them's upstairs. Are there any other purples apart from the snipers?
Yeah, I'm just going around getting now. I'm going up there now. Give me a couple of seconds to get there.
Let's
think. Apart from the boss, I think that's the last one.
Okay, just kill the boss. So.
Damn it, this team is crucial. We need to save these people before it's too late.
Okay.
Take out that turret!
Pretty good, man.
Get him out of cover.
I can't turn around. I'm just gonna keep walking backwards. So
I am gonna split.
I'm standing in front of the button, I think. Hit survival.
Yes. You're standing in front of the thing.
I'm doing it now, Gam.
Right, let's fall back to the room. Left, left, left. Everyone in, everyone in. Run, run, run. Come on, Rod. Right, so...
we need a couple of turrets.
Yeah. I'll get my turret. So, hug the walls. Like, properly hug the walls. Don't go anywhere else but the edges of this room. Apart from 9, because we're putting the turrets up. As soon as we see Bob, I just run. Shotgunners do come behind us there, so. Only a few though.
There he is.
So now, just hug the wall, don't even peek. He's not on blue yet though. Which is. Right, can you maybe take your flame turret down and chuck it outside? Or who's ever said it? Just in case he comes in the room to destroy it, I'm not sure if he will.
You'll know when he's on blue because his damage goes down to 71.
Come over this side, Red. Whenever he moves away. Shotgun is behind us.
Yep.
Yeah, my turret's dying. I'm just gonna step. Just to chuck it.
It's basically just turreting them down, so to speak.
Yeah, because he pops like a survival. And whenever he's on survival, then he'll one shot it. So we don't want to leave.
No. I have 200 bullets left, though.
I If you've still got combat medic on Rad, you can heal your turret. I think we should be within range with a medkit. Behind.
He's on blue, he's on blue. Destroy your... Take your turrets out.
Oh, you can keep your turrets up.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, he's still on blue. Scary bastard. He's off it. Okay. Back in mine. His armor's gone, switching to my sidearm. Oh, he must be on blue then.
Ah no, there's a heavy out there. He's kicking him over.
It's getting them.
Can we just take out the heavy gun?
Oh, that's so low. Bobcat's dead. Got what, two or three purples, I think, on the right hand side.
Two down the bottom. I'll get the one at the back.
Yeah. Oh
God. Christ, that was a goddamn meat grinder, but you did it. This place is gonna need some more work before we get back on the air, but we'll get it done. Outstanding job, Agent.